Players of Power World have also made a Pokemon mod. I did see footage of that. That looks really funny, which is one main problem which Pokemon have struck down. What are they supposed to do about that? It's a mod. You can go play Grand Theft Auto fucking, like, 3 and Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, and you can mod, like, Seto Kaiba as the main character. You know what? I'm pretty sure that I could Google that right now, and that's, like, a thing. Grand Theft Auto GTA mod Yu-Gi-Oh! Ha 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 ha